A dog named Banksy with a well-known artistic talent is still living in kennels, despite becoming extremely popular with animal lovers online. Bristol Animal Rescue Center is launching another appeal as the team are desperate to find him a loving home. It comes after Banksy's first campaign in December, where the Staffordshire Bull Terrier visited some of the street artist Banksy's famous murals dotted around Bristol City Center. Taking inspiration for his own artwork, Dog Banksy went on to paint a number of canvases using his nose and paws, including his own version of Banksy's Catan dog masterpiece. His paintings sold for hundreds at auction. Image, Bristol Animal Rescue Center. Sign up to our Team Dogs newsletter for your weekly dose of dog news, pictures and stories. His collection of canine artwork was put up for auction and successfully raised £500 for the rescue center. Gina Jones, communications manager at Bristol Animal Rescue Center, said, "Banksy appeared on TV around the world and people were fascinated by his skills. Unbelievably, despite all the press, he is still here. We are desperate to find him a loving home." 4-year-old Staffy Banksy had a rough start in life and arrived at the rescue shelter having been passed between multiple homes. Staff described him as a misunderstood and friendly dog who is eager for another chance at life. He has a cheeky personality that is sure to make you laugh, and he loves nothing more than playing with his carers and having a good time. Banksy just wants to be loved. Image, Bristol Animal Rescue Center. Previous owners misunderstood him. Image, Bristol Animal Rescue Center. Most read. New highway code rules mean you could face a fine for using a mobile even as a passenger. Millionaire Rishi Sunak actually owns 4 cars after claiming family drive a Golf. Fed up car salesman gets revenge on cyclist who kept spitting on his vehicles every day. Staff say Banksy is very eager to please, but he can get a bit boisterous when he feels uncomfortable in certain situations. For this reason, he has to wear a muzzle on walks, but luckily, one of his favorite activities is muzzle training because it means he gets tasty treats. He has lots of potential and we are sure that he will bring a great deal of joy to the right family, Gina said. Banksy is looking for a consistent and patient home, with adopters who are willing to give him the stability that he needs to thrive. Similar articles to this. Overlooked dog spends 750 days at RSPCA after being rescued from neglectful home. Tiny one-eyed puppy found in rotting rubbish in desperate need of new home. 1. Comments. Live top stories. Frankie Kokoza looks so different 11 years after the X Factor, now living in Oz. Metro 3 hours ago. Click here to view more. Dogs who love to cuddle everybody they meet desperately need new home. 2. Comments. Dog who spent all of his time staring at the wall, unrecognizable in new home. 4. Comments. Disabled dog who was almost euthanized by vets is now happy in forever home. 1. Comments. Dog who loves cuddles needs new home after being kicked out by owners. 1. Comments. RSPCA's longest staying dog desperate to get out of kennels after 500 days. 3. Comments. Dad's heartbreaking final message to Little Princess, Bella Ray Birch, 1, killed by dog. 37. Comments. Animal lovers take to the doghouse to raise money for canines in need. Harvard psychologist reveals what dogs dream about, and owners will love it. 1. Comments. Heroic vet saves 260 dogs and cats from Ukraine war zone, including dog shot in spine. 9. Comments. Old dog with a young heart who spent 1,000 days in kennels looking for home. 2. Comments. Stray puppy so desperate for home he started following people in the street. 2. Comments. Dog ruthlessly dumped at animal shelter after owners complain that he's gay. 25. Comments. Adorable 5-month-old rescue puppy desperate for cuddles needs home. 1. Comments. Man gives almost 100 abandoned chihuahuas a forever home after rescuing them. Overlooked dog spends 750 days at RSPCA after being rescued from neglectful home. Tiny one-eyed puppy found in rotting rubbish in desperate need of new home. 1. Comments. Live top stories. Frankie Kokoza looks so different 11 years after the X Factor, now living in Oz. Metro 3 hours ago. Click here to view more. Dogs who love to cuddle everybody they meet desperately need new home. 2. Comments. Dog who spent all of his time staring at the wall, unrecognizable in new home. 4. Comments. Disabled dog who was almost euthanized by vets is now happy in forever home. 1. Comments. Dog who loves cuddles needs new home after being kicked out by owners. 1. Comments. RSPCA's longest staying dog desperate to get out of kennels after 500 days. 3. Comments. Dad's heartbreaking final message to Little Princess Bella Ray Birch, 1, killed by dog. 37. Comments. Animal lovers take to the doghouse to raise money for canines in need. Harvard psychologist reveals what dogs dream about, and owners will love it. 1. Comments. Heroic vet saves 260 dogs and cats from Ukraine war zone, including dog shot in spine. 9. Comments. Old dog with a young heart who spent 1,000 days in kennels looking for home. 2. Comments. Stray puppy so desperate for home he started following people in the street. 2. Comments. Dog ruthlessly dumped at animal shelter after owners complain that he's gay. 25. Comments. Adorable 5-month-old rescue puppy desperate for cuddles needs home. 1. Comments. Man gives almost 100 abandoned chihuahuas a forever home after rescuing them. Overlooked dog spends 750 days at RSPCA after being rescued from neglectful home. Tiny one-eyed puppy found in rotting rubbish in desperate need of new home. 1. Comments. Live top stories. Frankie Kokoza looks so different 11 years after the X Factor, now living in Oz. Metro 3 hours ago. Click here to view more. Dogs who love to cuddle everybody they meet desperately need new home. 2. Comments. Dog who spent all of his time staring at the wall, unrecognizable in new home. 4. Comments. Disabled dog who was almost euthanized by vets is now happy in forever home. 1. Comments. Dog who loves cuddles needs new home after being kicked out by owners. 1. Comments. RSPCA's longest staying dog desperate to get out of kennels after 500 days. 3. Comments. Dad's heartbreaking final message to Little Princess Bella Ray Birch, 1, killed by dog. 37. Comments. Animal lovers take to the doghouse to raise money for canines in need. Harvard psychologist reveals what dogs dream about, and owners will love it. 1. Comments. Heroic vet saves 260 dogs and cats from Ukraine war zone, including dog shot in spine. 9. Comments. Old dog with a young heart who spent 1,000 days in kennels looking for home. 2. Comments. Stray puppy so desperate for home he started following people in the street. 2. Comments. Dog ruthlessly dumped at animal shelter after owners complain that he's gay. 25. Comments. Adorable 5-month-old rescue puppy desperate for cuddles needs home. 1. Comments. Man gives almost 100 abandoned chihuahuas a forever home after rescuing them. Overlooked dog spends 750 days at RSPCA after being rescued from neglectful home. Tiny one-eyed puppy found in rotting rubbish in desperate need of new home. 1. Comments. Live top stories. Frankie Kokoza looks so different 11 years after the X Factor, now living in Oz. Metro 3 hours ago. Click here to view more. Dogs who love to cuddle everybody they meet desperately need new home. 2. Comments. Dog who spent all of his time staring at the wall, unrecognizable in new home. 4. Comments. Disabled dog who was almost euthanized by vets is now happy in forever home. 1. Comments. Dog who loves cuddles needs new home after being kicked out by owners. 1. Comments. RSPCA's longest staying dog desperate to get out of kennels after 500 days. 3. Comments. Dad's heartbreaking final message to Little Princess Bella Ray Birch, 1, killed by dog. 37. Comments. Animal lovers take to the doghouse to raise money for canines in need. Harvard psychologist reveals what dogs dream about, and owners will love it. 1. Comments. Heroic vet saves 260 dogs and cats from Ukraine war zone, including dog shot in spine. 9. Comments. Old dog with a young heart who spent 1,000 days in kennels looking for home. 2. Comments. Stray puppy so desperate for home he started following people in the street. 2. Comments. Dog ruthlessly dumped at animal shelter after owners complain that he's gay. 25. Comments. Adorable 5-month-old rescue puppy desperate for cuddles needs home. 1. Comments. Man gives almost 100 abandoned chihuahuas a forever home after rescuing them. Overlooked dog spends 750 days at RSPCA after being rescued from neglectful home. Tiny one-eyed puppy found in rotting rubbish in desperate need of new home. 1. Comments. Live top stories. Frankie Kokoza looks so different 11 years after the X Factor, now living in Oz. Metro 3 hours ago. Click here to view more. Dogs who love to cuddle everybody they meet desperately need new home. 2. Comments. Dog who spent all of his time staring at the wall, unrecognizable in new home. 4. Comments. Disabled dog who was almost euthanized by vets is now happy in forever home. 1. Comments. Dog who loves cuddles needs new home after being kicked out by owners. 1. Comments. RSPCA's longest staying dog desperate to get out of kennels after 500 days. 3. Comments. Dad's heartbreaking final message to Little Princess Bella Ray Birch, 1, killed by dog. 37. Comments. Animal lovers take to the doghouse to raise money for canines in need. Harvard psychologist reveals what dogs dream about, and owners will love it. 1. Comments. Heroic vet saves 260 dogs and cats from Ukraine war zone, including dog shot in spine. 9. Comments. Old dog with a young heart who spent 1,000 days in kennels looking for home. 2. Comments. Stray puppy so desperate for home he started following people in the street. 2. Comments. Dog ruthlessly dumped at animal shelter after owners complain that he's gay. 25. Comments. Adorable 5-month-old rescue puppy desperate for cuddles needs home. 1. Comments. Man gives almost 100 abandoned chihuahuas a forever home after rescuing them. Powered by. He would prefer not to live with dogs, cats or children and would need to be homed in a semi-rural area where he can be exercised away from off-lead dogs. If you are interested in giving Banksy a family for life, please get in touch via his profile on Bristol Animal Rescue Center. Do you have a dog story to sell? Email nia.dalton@reachplc.com. Read more. Jamie Lee Curtis pays touching tribute to Betty White at Oscars with very special guest. Read more. Man gives almost 100 abandoned chihuahuas a forever home after rescuing them.